The women brought myrrh with fervor to thy sepulchre, and blood and insult before the angels' brilliant light. They proclaim that thou art the God of all, O Savior, and cried aloud to thy holy disciples' choir, the light.